Well, we're playing for a lot. Obviously, yes, we are playing for pride in these next two games, but we're playing for a World Cup as well, and they're all international games. You want to win every game you play. Yeah, definitely am. Obviously, just played the one game, but obviously training hard and hoping to get the nod. Oh, you've always got a lot to prove in international cricket. It doesn't take long for everyone to need a performance out of you, and you always want one as well. So obviously it was nice to play in the last game. Felt pretty good with the bat. Would like to have gone on a bit further, but certainly happy with how I felt out there. We've played outstandingly well in one-day cricket for 2 years now, so very disappointing to lose a series. But obviously we've still got a lot to look forward to. Obviously these next two games are very important for us onto the World Cup. I don't think we've gone for any excuses of tiredness. You know, it is what it is. We've got we had 7 one-day games here, and we want to win them. That's what we're paid to do and what we want to do. Obviously, it's been disappointing that we haven't been able to come here and get a good result. But as I said before, there's other things to look forward to. Absolutely, yeah. It showed in that the one game we've won. Obviously, Trotty went and got a big 100, which we've needed. That's what we did well in the Test matches. People got big hundreds, and that's why we won the series. So, yeah, it has been disappointing, but you know, no one knows more than the batters, and they want to put it right. Yeah, of course they are. You know, it is a massive confidence game, all sport, and any sort of momentum we can get going into that World Cup is all going to be a help. And obviously, we want some scores, as we said, from the top order. Yeah, of course it's disappointing. It'd have been disappointing whatever the result of the Ashes. But as we said, if we can go home and it's 4-3, then obviously that we take quite a lot from that. You know, Australia are such a tough opponent, especially here as well. But they've played good cricket, so it's, you know, well done to those. But as we said, there's great things to look forward to. It only takes one game, you know, a big 100 or fifer to get a spot down. So every time you play, you're giving yourself an opportunity to make a statement and keep a number one spot. You never want injuries, but you know, the morale is very good still in the camp. The boys feel like they're getting better, and I'm sure with all the backroom staff that they'll be ready and raring to go for the World Cup. Oh, I'm sure Andy's got some plans. Obviously, it's just to keep working hard. You know, obviously, as we said, it's been disappointing this series, but you know, we've played a lot of great cricket over the last 2 years, so we haven't got too many things wrong over that big period. So it's just to keep working hard and like we say, make extra focus for those big scores up top.